procurement officer by profession, so you know what it means. And they'll not go here, and it's Anos Tembo here. Looked like something that Napsa was going to defend. But Anos Tembo, fans. But Anos Tembo will not stop scoring now. The 32-year-old extending his goal tally at sunset.
I'll tell you, it is that concentration that is there. They left Anos Tembo all alone into that that defensive area of Napsa Stars. And unfortunately, no one was marking him. He just slotted him to his head and just went straight. Goalkeeper clearly beaten because he was again being covered by Odhiambo. He was not so much into the clear picture of where Anos is because Odhiambo was actually in that middle of it. 1-0. And you can understand those celebrations. This is not what Fati would have expected after changing some personnel in that defensive part of the team.
He's gone to double digits now in terms of goal scoring. Anos Tembo with his 10th of the season. Zesco in added sight. On the other side now, Mulungwe here. Zone between Anos Tembo and Luka Banda now. Now does the ball go past into the Napsa Stars half, controlled by Anos Tembo. Throw in for Green Eagles. Although from Eagles, they've really been pressing here. A header and off target from Anos Tembo.
Very good play by Green Eagles. Those interchange of passes. Very exciting to see. But what are they doing with the fight?
Cleared out now with Hosea Silimba, touched by Shamende, missed by Luka Nguni. Now they can build with Anos Tembo. Eagles are brought back to the breast this afternoon. It all started with Anos Tembo, who had scored as early as the 3rd minute. But after I'm here, it's not much time and wait to see the action go on. Control the flow of the match. He can actually dictate play very well. Happy to cut inside now with Anos.
Good game, good goal, good play, of course, by
now, shot taken, and it's a goal! Back in there, the physical play, physicality, we are beginning to see this match. Anos Tembo now. Looking for a reaction for the third. Enough time to for him to even control the ball and turn. Good play by Green Eagles, really. They've come out. Comes to marking, especially when it comes to set pieces like corners. Now, Anos Tembo. Of course, coaches always sound confident. There's no coach who say.
And bagging 20,000. But
well, good enough money now. But here there's more pressure. And good block from Green Eagles. They're desperately defending as well, this Green Eagles side. But out comes Lineka Mwikisa. It's that Napsa Stars.
Exactly. And the more reason I'm saying, the top
that has presented us some drama in terms of games in the recent past, not necessarily. Now to the left, finds Mulenga. Whipped into the box. This could be number. And it's a goal! 4-2. And Anos Tembo. Really, Napsa have been battered with this one. Munyiko and team should celebrate. The defense. 4-2. They trail here. And Anos Tembo with his 11th of the season. And the second one this afternoon, it's turning out to be a breath for players this afternoon in the Eagles' shed. And oh boy, the trip to
Ching. They've just been so much in sixes and sevens, and there was no way Anos was going to miss that one. It was just a tap in. Well received. A good touch, of course, well received, and just tapped into that empty goal where Robson was still trying to save the earlier attempt. But it was a good goal. 11th goal for Anos Tembo. 4-2 is the result now. Not yet result, but it looks like it's headed into that direction. The celebrations are well needed by this Green Eagle side. They know exactly what it means. They are also developing very good goal difference for them, making it very difficult for Napsa Stars.
So the final.
Odhiambo was...